Sarah Smith, Bridgeland High School.
There's going to be times where somebody tells you you're not the best or you can't do it. So I guess I just want to make an impression to where they can pull off of that, pull off and be like, you know what? Miss Smith told me I can do this. Miss Smith told me I'm good enough, whether I hit a home run or I get out. Like, that doesn't determine my worth, and I'm going to pull off of Miss Smith being there for me to really shine. I mean, that's why I became a teacher.